office memorandum, United States government. To director from Mr. E.M. Dark subject, Einstein. Secret, confidential.
The right to search for truth implies also a duty. One must not consider any part of what one has recognized to be true. Albert Einstein.
ちょっと
Excuse me, I am Sugimoto from the Japan.
Uh-huh.
I am the Japanese professor. I am now starting of Albert Einstein, the life and the work. I may ask a question. Are you an Einstein family?
I am, but I'm not of Albert's family.
Ah, sorry. Mistake telephone number. Excuse me.
But I'm interested, what are you doing on him?
I am now in America, San Francisco.
Uh-huh.
I am looking for the Einstein's families. How to contact Einstein family? I know about Einstein's families live in the San Francisco.
Yeah, I think the granddaughter or somebody lives in Berkeley.
Berkeley?
Yeah.
Ha ha.
Hello?
Hello. Are you Dr. Einstein's family?
Yes.
Oh, so are you... thank you. Are you Dr. Einstein's granddaughter?
Yes, I am.
Okay. I am now in San Francisco.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. I wish to visit you, and because during I stay in America, I am looking for Einstein legacy and Einstein brains.
Uh-huh.
How to obtain the information of Einstein legacy and Einstein brain. Please advise me, advise, support me, help me, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I'd love to meet you.
Ah. Oh, thank you.
Ha. あなたも私もあなたも私も
I like clocks. I like the sound of the clocks, the ticking. I love the bells.I collect many things.
でもなんかよくおじいさんにあの目が似てるから見つめられてるのかな、グランドファーザーから。
He said, your eyes look just like Einstein's eyes, and it's almost like Einstein's watching, looking at him.
あの、
so you better be careful.
おじいさんはあの本当に目がきれいというか、非常にあのこう遠くを見、こう美しい目をあの。人ったの写真なんかずっと見ると非常に目が綺麗だったんで、もうまさになんか目 そういう感じを受けますね。
The professor said in many photos that he's seen of Einstein, always the eyes are so beautiful, just looking kind of far away, in distant, like staring, just so beautiful. Do you have any letters that he wrote to you, or any messages, or?Notes or just signature, anything like that?
The only thing I have is a book that he sent me when I was a child, and he wrote into that book, and that's all I have left. When I was in school in Europe, I would write to him, and unfortunately all those letters were stolen from me. So, well, people wanted the autograph, I wouldn't give it to them.Steal the letters. That way they get the autograph. So I have none of those letters. I only have the book.
I am looking for Einstein legacy in America. Now I lost the way where's Einstein brain or how to obtain the exact news information.
How?
Yeah.
Well, I would ask Dr. Boyd.
Boyd.
The only thing I really know is that I was contacted by a Dr. Boyd from the East Coast who was doing some studies. Mm-hmm. He apparently has a piece of the brain. And he wanted a piece of my skin because he's doing studies on collagen mutation and genetic studies. So he wanted...to compare different generations to see how a mutation carries, if there is one.
Yes.
That was fun when he called.
Yes.
Because he, I guess, had trouble with other people giving samples of their skin for his tests. So he was very happy when I was willing to do it. Because...I love science, I love research, so if I can help with research, why not do something? I don't mind giving a little piece of skin. And he says it grows very well.
ここにあるんかな。
So this is where we keep Evelyn Einstein's skin cells. We grow them in this incubator, which is at body temperature, and they're growing on the bottom of this dish in this tissue culture medium. It's a nutrient medium that feeds the cells and gives